Okay, this is where the new crossing's going in. It got all the rails sitting over there. New crossing comes in right here. There's all the roadbed. Tractor will go all the way around that way. All the way back to there. That's where it's gonna be, folks.
This is over here, Kilby Road, Valley Junction, Cleves, Ohio. So you're putting in the crossing right there for the track to go all the way back to that quarry and be bringing in rock from Wilmington on the Indiana Ohio Railroad. There it is, that's the brand new spur going to the gravel quarry over here. They're gonna be shipping rock in from Melvin Stone up near Wilmington. And this is a brand new switch. They got a brand new derail down there and they're putting all the track in right now, even though it's raining. Thanks for watching, give me a thumbs up. Steel ties too. This is a derail. They're working on this spur right now, even though it's raining. And these are steel ties. It's raining pretty good at the moment too. There you go, brand new crossing, brand new spur.
Ah, but wait, there's more. And we stopped in Skyline for lunch.
Wow, it's pouring. I got that thing though. That's pretty cool. That's a long one. Going back to Indiana, get some more cars. Had to come over here to get a second spot. The first spot when I was filming the train, that car pulled up in front of me and kind of ruined my shot. I don't know why they did that. They just pulled right in front, blocked me. Anyways, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and all that stuff. See you later. North Bend, Ohio.